Okay, Festival Foods, done deal. The package is, that package is in the trunk, or in the back seat. Yes, I got 10 half-pound, 10 half-pound prime rib steaks. Prime rib. Ten. Ten half-pound prime rib steaks. Prime rib. Yes. Uh-oh. Ten prime rib steaks. Ten prime rib half pound steaks. Ten. And now the price went up. See, today they're 10 bucks a pound. But yesterday they were 14 bucks a pound. 14 bucks a pound. So I just saved some big bucks. So that's like, four times 10. Wow. Four times five. That's like getting two free steaks. Woo! Did I do good? 10, two, prime rib steaks free. Or you can say 20 bucks I saved. Well, that's like one free pound and a half steak. Or 20 bucks off. I saved myself 20 bucks. Saved myself 20 bucks. You know, watch these people around here. It's like this person behind me is coming at me like a goddamn fly on a piece of raw meat. I mean, this guy's right on my ass, you know? He had no signal light or nothing. He just came out of nowhere. He had his signal light on and everything. And he just come flying right up on my ass out of nowhere. These fuckers are out to get some money. know. They can crash into you and make it look like it's your fault. Then they put toothpaste in their mouths. They fall out of the door saying their back, oh, their aching back, don't touch me. You better get a helicopter and airlift me out of here. Sue you for everything you got. And they purposely crashed into you, but you know, they'll say something like, you know, he wasn't looking where he was going. But they sure in the hell were looking where they were going, because they were coming right at me. it was really stupid seeing that stoplight coming right up. Now, pump them brakes, lady. I'm just going to drop it in low. And away I go. Yeah.
Brand new. little tranny.
Goes around
about what I do with my money, okay, Mike? Yeah. Don't be volunteering yourself to come hang out with me because you got fucking nothing. Go back home to your mommy and maybe tell her that you love her. Yeah. Maybe do her dishes, maybe do her laundry, maybe help clean the house, you know. Show it that you appreciate it living off of her for free. Speed limit 65, 14 miles over. over the speed limit. And he let me go with a warning. And I told him about my YouTube channel. And he said he'll check me out. To get home to eat my steaks. And he told me in a southern accent, when you go out home and enjoy them steaks, you hear? I said, thank you very much. You check out my channel, YouTube channel, get subscribed. I do so. Yeah. You have a great day. Talk with a southern accent. Yeah. Really nice guy. He was an older fella. Yeah. Really nice guy. Oh.